What's up, everybody? I'm an AKGB survivalist, Mastevskaya, and safety is number one priority. And today, we're gonna check out something super cool. How do you call this plant?
A Venus flytrap.
Venus flytrap. It's pretty much a plant that eats flies and insects. Let's check it out. So we just got this fly. It's dead, but I'm gonna throw it into that plant and see what happens. Swiggle it a little bit. Boom. I closed it and it's gonna eat it now. So that plant have hair, so once fly gonna jump or fall over there, it will stick in there and touch the hairs, so that plant will close. Just like this, look. Boom. Pretty crazy, huh? And once it feels like it doesn't have anything inside, it will open up again. So let's touch some hair and see what happens. Boom. And it closed. Isn't it amazing? Alright guys, let's touch another one. Boom. Isn't it awesome? Amazing. This plant called Venus flytrap. This is very cool. If you have a lot of flies at your house, buy one of these, and you know, a lot of them, I mean, and kill all the flies, because whatever they have inside on their leaves, the flies get attracted and sit down there and get trapped and get eaten alive. Pretty insane, but you know, everybody have to survive somehow, and some plants eat flies. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know what you think, comments below. This is very cool. If you have too many flies, buy a bunch of plants like that. They're gonna eat them all. And that plant look pretty awesome too. So Venus flytrap, links in description, the name of it, how you spell it, if you wanna buy one. I got it for like $13 this big at Earth Fair. Very cool thing. So I want you all to subscribe to KGB Survivalist. Recently we posted a video over there, how to break in out of this huge Ziploc, how do you call this?
Cobra cuffs.
Cobra cuffs. It's like Ziploc handcuffs, but very big. All he was using to get out of it is shoelaces. Go check it out, subscribe. Everybody, you gotta subscribe. You're gonna make me feel good if you're gonna get 30,000 subscribers by the end of the day. So go do it right now, okay? Make me feel good. Peace out.